Fitzride. I'm in the sewer system.
All right, let's get started. Your mission's to investigate the Desperado-affiliated research center somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
This just gets better and better.
Tell me about it. We need you to infiltrate the lab and find out everything you can. Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow. Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
Right. Well, we'll see.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Like experimentation?
It's possible. First things first, though. Find a way into that lab. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers, so, you know, watch out.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation. Right. Unidentified UGs are patrolling the sewers. Exercise caution.
Better take out that UG quick. Don't want to attract too much attention down there.
Thank you. ¿Estás bien?
What you say?
Oh.
Me a Guyanese from Guyana. You speak English?
Yeah, I'm from America. Call me Raiden.
Me name George, like Georgetown.
George.
And just like old damn America president.
Yeah. So what are you doing here?
Me? What the rest of you do here? You lose the map of Ninja Hideout, Ninja Man?
No, I'm looking for bad guys.
Our damn Skonta research lab.
You know about it?
Me know me now go back. Hey, you're not one of them Skont, nah? Nah, I guess you're all right. If you're a cyborg, you know who Day is?
Sort of. What happened to you?
Oh, maybe live on the street, rake and scrape for a bob, nah? Then this Kootenai dressed like the mafia say, hey, boy, you want a job? What the worst gonna happen, nah? But that mother Skont don't put me on a rass boat. They pack us all a big old dirty container. Next thing we know, we're here at that zombie lab.
All kids? Like you?
Yeah, a lot of boy. But then me been over here what them Skont wanna do. Snuff us out. And got all day organ.
So you ran?
Uh-huh. It's shame me not a badass robot ninja man, same as you! Ha! Me been strongest cyborg ever. Warlock all them phantoms and black clothes that I pass me.
Starting to sound like a bad guy yourself.
Just playing, nah? Me done plenty bad thing. But me not kill no man. Nah, never.
Good.
Me tried to warn the boy. I say, IOD's brain gonna get cut out. Run your ass out of there. But them boy with me no understand. They like Spanish or something. So me the only one for escape. Then that machine come after me and...
And I know the rest. George, I need every detail about how you escaped.
Oh.
So the kid got into the sewers through a drainage channel?
Yeah. He says the channel is super tight, but there's some kind of shutter next to it.
Got it. That must be where they dump the waste.
There's something else. It sounds like a Desperado exec was on site yesterday. If a Sentry cyborg was on hand for the meeting...
You should be able to review their video log, provided you can find a server access terminal. That would give us the evidence we need, as well as a little peek at the level of that technology.
So what about the kid?
I made sure the area was secure and told him to sit tight. Can you pick him up?
Sure. I'll send a couple agents for him. You just focus on getting into that lab. If what he said is true about the organs, we need to hurry.
Agreed. Riding out.
They're not gonna make it easy to get into that lab. There's some way you can sneak past? It's
a box.
How's that gonna help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
impressive.
We intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
Raiden, I have determined the approximate location of the lab based on the boy's information. It is marked on your Soliton radar.
Pretty well hidden, I gotta say.
This would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they use to upload mission parameters to the UGs.
And something I can use to access the lab's main server?
Perhaps. But first, you need to take a dump.
Wait, what?
A dump? A digital optical output mounted proxy. You'll need one to interface with the terminal. Most any UG should suffice. A tripod or the like.
I'll see what I can come up with. How do I use it?
Simply connect to it. You should be able to use your communications outlet to control the proxy UG.
All right, let's give it a shot.
Thank you.
Right, right. I thought you said stealth ops were your specialty.
If they continue to increase security, they may shut out all outside network connections. Please do your best to avoid being seen.
For now, yeah. But that room, those were cyborg brain casings.
Duh, we saw.
George said they were harvesting organs from kids.
Yes, this must be why they are trafficking children. Perhaps other organs are being sold elsewhere, but they are definitely taking the brains.
Jesus, are they making these kids into cyborgs?
Wait, the cyborgs you've been fighting, did they seem like they might be kids? You said earlier that child soldiers have a telltale approach to combat.
Yeah, but I didn't see it here. Those weren't kids.
So what? Desperado's just doing the surgeries there?
We've got to do something about all those brains. And the other kids George was talking about. He just escaped a few hours ago. They couldn't have taken all their brains out that fast.
True. There could still be a bunch of kids they haven't touched yet.
I better move.
Input terminal.
These guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious. Found something. In one of the Sentry Cyborg's visual logs, guess who shows up?
Patch it through.
Right away.
the odd one.
A Sears program?
Yep.
Same one old Georgie boy used on the kids in Liberia. Of course, it's wired straight to the brain now. Feels as real as anything else.
Your work is astonishing.
And your work is late. We need to sit before our cover is blown.
We've got some
assholes snooping around.
We just do not have the full quantity yet. Each brain has its own unique requirements. It's not like we can just pop them out with an ice cream scoop.
All right. Make your point.
Oh, thank you for understanding.
Say what you have.
Now, I will destroy any unharvested inventory.
Okay? But have you any idea what they cost?
Last I checked, children weren't exactly rare in the part of the world. Millions of them, in fact. You can get more once we set up a new lab. They lead lives of hunger and pain. We're performing a service here for them and the cities they burden.
But just gathering the donors required a significant investment.
Yes, yes.
Yes, you'll get the money.
Accounting will be in touch.
Gracias. I assure you we will dispose of our inventory the instant we can confirm payment.
Are we done here?
I've got a full slate today. Tecumseh is a demanding mistress, and America has suffered long enough.
Oh, yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Let me see you out.
You see that, Kev? Imani's killer.
Desperado's chief of operations goes by Sundowner, the Californian wildfire.
The kids.
Think we're too late?
Only one way to find out. George was still alive. Maybe the payment hasn't come through yet.
Maybe. But you heard what he said. They've already started some brains on VR training.
There must be more than just what I found here. What about the VIP in the suit?
I'll find out. He definitely seemed familiar.
Right. I'm going after the kids.
George.
What?
Maybe the coordinates you sent us were off?
No way. I merged the GPS location of our entry with all my movement data from that point on.
This is bad.
You think they got to him first?
I don't know. I'll have our guys sweep the area.
Thanks. I better keep moving.
Thank you.
bastard is blocking the way. Push that thing back.
I'd seen that guy before. Stephen Armstrong. As in Colorado Senator Stephen Armstrong. They're already talking about him as a shoe-in for the nomination in 2020. And get this. 2 years ago, a federal grand jury investigated his ties to a certain private...
World Marshal. One of the biggest PMCs out there. I remember.
The biggest. Ever since the Big Five split up. Not to mention the single largest investor in military cyborg R&D in the world. Guess that answers the question of who's backing Desperado.
Marshall and Desperado in bed together. Should make for some fun headlines.
Headlines? This is World Marshall and a U.S. Senator we're talking about. There won't be any headlines. Even without the Patriots filter, no major media outlet will investigate allegations like these. It'd be financial and political suicide.
So we just what? Sit back while they keep carving up kids, stand aside while they build an army of cyborgs. You heard them. We shut down one lab, they build another. They're planning something big, Kev. We can't just wait for it to happen. We need to hit them first and hit them hard where it counts.
No, Raiden, no. I know what you're thinking, and just no. Colorado is in America, and America has these things called laws.
Mm-hmm. And law enforcement in Denver was privatized and farmed out to...
Marshall, yes, so what? There are still laws, and it's their headquarters, for Christ's sakes. You'd be heading right into the heart of a raging shitstorm.
I didn't say it would be easy. We'll figure it out once the kids are safe.
Jesus Christ! Kevin, out!
Ah, an artificial blood cryopreserver. They must have begun preparatory freezing.
What do you mean?
That device is filled with synthetic blood plasma. It can slow the metabolism of a harvested organ, circulating this plasma to sustain oxygen levels. You can preserve an arm, a brain, any body part for several hours.
So what are they freezing, and why?
I could not say. Perhaps they plan to sell off the organs of the children they were told to dispose of.
Unbelievable.
You had best hurry, Raiden.
Right. George!
Raiden!
You've heard of chloroform? A potent anesthetic in smaller doses. But breathe too much of it? And adios, muchachos! Break that glass, and I'll blow his brains out! Surrender! Or decide the needs of the many or the needs of the few.
Raiden, don't worry about me, na.
Quiet, pendejo! Surrender! I won't ask again.
George, are you sure?
I'm ready. Me life now so precious. Ting, what if me can take this scunt to hell with me?
Cállate!
That's all I needed to hear.
Stop it! Now! I'll kill him, I swear!
President Hamilton is on his way to the Middle East this morning for his scheduled visit with Pakistani President Farooq Salam. The meeting is viewed as an attempt by the U.S. to strengthen relations amidst a surge of anti-American sentiment in the region.
Yo, me ninja brother!
George, good to see you up and about. How you feeling?
Never better, nah? No pain, no more for Star Wars, them hunger space eat, and me never ever feel so awake, nah?
That's because your blood sugar levels are being maintained automatically. Beats the hell out of coffee.
Oh! Even here you go while I got them scone in the base! Why the rat are you not take me with you, huh?
Damn it, Doc. Sorry, kid. You'd just be in the way.
Aw.
Besides, I thought you didn't want to be a killer, right?
Me don't, but...
Killing isn't fun and games. Remember that.
Right.
Thank you. That's all I needed to hear.
Now!
It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
Yeah, just remember that.
What is this, Kernia? You cannot resign!
Sorry, Boris, it's done. Can't have a Maverick employee involved in a corporate raiding now, can we?
You could at least come talk to me.
No. It was time to break away from the old team, Boris. Past time.
You cannot take on Marshall all by yourself.
I won't sit by while they butcher little kids and ship their parts around like meat. It's sick.
It's not all so simple, Ryder. They import those brains legally. For medical purposes, it's all done.
Being legal doesn't make it right.
Ryder, I...
Hold that thought.
Fuck you,
I will patrol ahead.
Military cyborg, you are not licensed to operate in this area. You're in violation of state and federal law.
Guess you better arrest me then.
AT3-104.7, threatening a peace officer. Deadly force is authorized.